Alhamdulillah, this is indeed a special place because almost 40 years ago, in 1981, IMRC took birthplace here in this our house backyard in our home. Alhamdulillah, for first 15 years, we had a lot of activities. IMRC took place in my house and as well as in local community center. You're asking, which takes me back to my old memory lanes. You'll be surprised that I have such an affinity with the poverty as well as refugees, because I myself is what?
We have gone through all this. That's why we see all in you.
Since I'm originally from a poor family, I went to regular schools, government school, like in late 40s, early 50s in India. Schools, the village type of school, you sit on the ground. And the first social work I can think of is from my mother. IMRC was not a planned organization with the grandeur schemes and mission and objectives defined. The biggest challenges for the IMRC in the beginning was the numbers. There were not that many people. Because very few people from India, especially the Muslims. We had a very humble beginning. Our first project which we did was support orphan and destitute children after the riot. So that's how it started, the first project. The future IMRC I see very bright, alhamdulillah, because we have so many volunteers, so many young people, and some not so young people who are with me, but they are not in front. You do not see their name, that does not mean they are there. If I'm not here tomorrow, they will be ready to take it. Alhamdulillah, I have their...
May Allah give you a long life. I want you to be here, mashallah. You're very young, inshallah.
We have grown more last year than any time in last 40 years. Alhamdulillah, we added 2,000 new donors in 2020. When we are in this world, when we are here, our responsibility is to do the best for the humanity, whatever we can do. We don't know what is going to happen later after we are gone. Alhamdulillah, we are very lucky that we have this opportunity to help the people. In the process, help yourself.